assume a zero balance. Your payoff has nothing to do with the value of the product you're getting away. It could be a car, a boat, or whatever they're trading in, okay? The value of it has nothing to do with what you owe. For instance, if you owed zero, would you want zero? Of course not, they're going to say. Look, it's worth what it's worth, okay? It's not going to get any better by waiting. Pay the difference. If you can't pay it off, pay the difference, and let's get you in this product now. Sign here and here.